Hey everyone, this is BigJimW. Just to give you a status update on my, yes I am actually. I got a couple of good prospects, we'll see what happens. Well, just as those are letting you know, I got a couple of good prospects, hopefully we'll find out something. Oh, but this is the main crux of the show today, folks. You ever wonder what it's like to drive in Great Britain? Where you drive on the wrong side of the road? Well, let's find out, shall we? Let's flip. Whoa! Oh, this is screwed up. Okay, well, let's get in and let's see what it's like to drive on the wrong side of the road. In this edition, the BigJimW tells it like it is. Side of the car. Yeah, that's right. I'm driving on the passenger side just by the snapping of a finger. So let's find out what it's like to drive what it's like in jolly old England. Now, to them, we drive on the wrong side of the road, you see. And to us, they drive on the wrong side of the road. But let's find out, shall we? Thing is, I managed to find these combos. I lost them a couple weeks ago. If they're any good. All right. Kind of fell between my seat. I didn't expect to after only a week or two. Some people have been looking for work for years. Got some good prospects, so I got some good experience under my belt, so hopefully something will come out of it. Oh, this is so weird driving on the wrong side of the road. On at least two of the prospects sometime during the week. I'm not going to know what to do if I don't get a job and unemployment runs out. They are a wonderful government who prefers to spend money in wars and invest trillions of dollars in worthless crap. Decides to do that instead of helping out the American public in this recession and this high unemployment rate we have in this country. Way to go, the U.S. Well, we elected these people. five, six pack. I don't have beer during the week, but I figured tonight, what the hell. Now what the hell kind of gibberish is that? Well, I'll be right out, folks. Just come along with me for the ride. We could, you know, why not? Now, in case you ever wondered what it would be like without ever going to England, what it would look like to drive on the left-hand side of the road, well, this is pretty much it. Why I'm making these kind of videos, folks, really, it's just to kind of hone my skilling on video processing, so I can, you know, get a better command on, you know, how to manipulate videos, how to process videos. You know, I get a lot of comments from people that tell me that my video productions are getting a little better, and actually they got a lot better since I started this 2 years ago. They get tremendously better. I'll go home, take out Billy, my doggy. So he can take his pee. Oh, I just wanted to make a comment to Ray Glassner out there, who's Carrie Decker's friend. Kerry Decker, you may not know the gentleman, but he had a fairly popular YouTube channel, and he passed away in December 2009, and it's going to be 2 years this month, and Kerry Decker is still sorely missed. I just wanted to let Ray know, though, that I took one of Kerry's kitchen recipes, the inside-out hamburger, and I actually tried one last night. I made it, and it actually came out pretty darn good. I was really surprised. The only thing that I stuck some pickle in the middle of the patties, and well, I kind of burned my tongue on the pickle, but it was good. Okay, well, we're almost at the studios, folks. I'm going to go home and process this from the flashing battery icon on the screen right now. The battery is dying on this thing, so I kind of want to get this thing back to the house before it goes out for good. Well, this is what it's like driving in jolly old England, here in the United States. And with that, folks, this is BigJimW. Still job hunting, hopefully find something. I certainly don't want to document myself living in a tent. Could happen. Take care. God bless, mate. Right there. Take care. God bless. Babe strong. Bye.